Hi guys, we are back. Well, not back really, but in Fox Simulator with our fox called Rocky. We're with our fox Rocky and let's go on a hunt for something like a mate or food or we just have explorer or just how to play to and maybe we could just do a tutorial of how to play. I have no idea what we could do. So maybe we could actually in the middle of this recording. There's my nana asking me, am I hungry or not? And I'm very struggling to get up this thing. Because I've no idea what is going on with this fox. It's climbing up a tree and foxes cannot climb. And she's saying, I love you and bye boys, because my daddy's beside me eating an egg without anything with it. Just an egg. Nothing else. Just one egg. That's all. Well, I'm eating that fish I just showed you. Oh, this is bad. I have to swim a slower swim. Do I have any achievements? What's going on now? I cannot really hear anything. I need to get back into my den. But how? I cannot manage to find that log I was trying to climb up. But now it's raining. And it's very hard to hear. Probably you're having bad time hearing me actually. Because it's bad quality now with this rain. But I'm not playing it outside. It's the day making the rain. We are making rain. And there's no puddles. How's that happening? No puddles. I'm asleep. Okay, that's going to pass time, hopefully. Make the rain stop. Can I please stop the time to not raining? Because I love that. Rocky, empty, 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 empty. What's happening? It's too rainy. None of you can hear me. Well, of course I need night vision. It's still raining, but at least it's morning. Good morning, good morning. The sun has come now. It has its hat on. Waking up eight. Where is my food? Where is my food? I need to find food. What's going on? What's going on? I must find a way to do something about it. I'm not really doing very well. There's something I can do. That's more like it. I did it. Over there's my den. My den is humongous. How big is this tree anyway? Anyway, have any of you had this game called Ultimate Fox Simulator? And I see baby noodles! Baby noodles are like snakes. And I see treasure, hidden treasure buried. Not really though. Don't tell me the days when you were chasing me. Where's my home? Yes, this way. Once I see a bear around here. Okay, back to safety units. We're back. As we find home. That's the place we're looking for. No, there's something over there. I just seen something. Okay, it's going somewhere. Because I don't like cats, actually. Do any of you have a cat? Leave a comment below if you have a cat or a dog. Leave it in the comments below which you like, a dog or a cat, and it's finally stopped raining. And that bear once I seen is gone. I don't like bears either. Oh no, if there's a teddy. Friendlier if it's a baby bear. Hands up who has heard of the three little wolves and the big bad fox, the big bad pig. Have you heard of that story? It's on YouTube, and I watched it in school once, and I'm from Ireland, and it's the Dunacarney one. Any of the other viewers, I'm gonna get hard homework, but it's a lot about nature and foxes, because I love animals, and my favorite is probably a fox, because they're so cute looking. It sounds like a cute little puppy, but that's the bad part. They growl like a wolf, but they sleep cute-ish. And they have a nice, cute, bushy tail. Oh, nice, nice, nice. You can get hurt by bears. It's better in here. Evening, so I better get in my den. Okay, this is kind of weird. I'm just sleeping. I should be on my way, actually. Night vision. Okay, no, I'm gonna sleep one more time. I promise. Okay, night vision disappears. So now. Let's go. I feel like there's a bear after me. feel like that. This is kind of boring. I'm bored. I would like to enter. There's a boss. What's down there? Okay, I'll stop. I'll run against the edge, though. Have you heard there's a new one? I got the speed run. Only if I could. Because it's very hard to get back home. It's too hard, actually. Even for a T-Rex. Yes, yes, yes. Very hard and very slow, and I see my tree. There it is, see? A big tree. It's beautiful, kind of. Around the water. This is boring. I just want it from home. Anyway, what's going to happen in the next episode? Will we have a mate by then? Will we have any sort of exciting things? Or will we just have, like now, a nice day? A not very nice day. Rain 3 times, and it's only morning for 2 minutes. And then it turns night for 2 seconds. Because I was recording once, not recording, but playing it on my own when I didn't start. And I was, before I was a YouTuber, it was kind of hard. Together somehow. Is it like in speed running now in the water? Oh, that's bad. Well, that shall be the end for today. Well, I just would like to have 2 more nights. Or a few more nights. Max, I said Max. So you can see I'm sleeping. Okay, I want to sleep another time. I'm really enjoying it. Yes. I'm so happy because I got so many nuts. Well, that's it for today. So bye, guys. I hope you have a nice